Julie Manet, often called the Beauty of Impressionism, was the daughter of the wealthy, well-connected painter Berthe Morisot and Eugene Manet, brother of the famous Impressionist painter Edouard Manet. The girl's mother was highly valued as a painter in the art world, and her early work was displayed for many years at the Paris Salon. Gustave Geffroy later wrote of her that, "No one represents Impressionism with more refined talent or more authority than Morisot."